So the most predominant species is your white-backed vultures, 1.2 grams per meter. And the white cloth around the neck, then you get the peak vultures. That is pretty white standard. That may cause poison. A lot of vultures could have been affected from that. And they live in breeding colonies like this because of the help each other to find that animal. So the more they are, the more chances they do get of getting caught. So that's a tag. Usually they get them from rehabilitation centers. So you have that maybe they need to rescue after being poisoned. Like Moholobolo, what it is that if you can maybe figure out poison biases, they pump the poison out, basically. After being rehabilitated, then they take them and help them in terms of monitoring them. All the different information is getting that individual. It gets sent to a organization called Marvel.